we're doing, well, we're playing games. I have Catherine here from Mademoiselle Trudel. I'll have a link below to her channel. She does fashion videos and lifestyle
videos.
Fashion. Yeah. We also did a video on her channel, so we did the Whisper Challenge. If you want to check that out, I'll have a link below. Today we're playing Scattergories. So we kind of changed it up to make it a bit more fun. So what we're doing is we have shots of Bacardi. Yeah, shots of Bacardi. So the person who loses each round takes one shot. I guess we won't play that many rounds. You take one shot. If you guys don't know how Scattergories works, basically you get a letter and then you have to answer as many questions. When I'm editing the video, I'll put all the questions on the side so you guys can see which questions we're answering. The way it's going to work is I have the questions on my phone. So I just went online, I got a list generator on Google, and you can just tap it and it gives you the answers. You have 115 seconds to answer as many of them as possible. If you do have the same answer, that's crossed off and no one gets a point. And yeah.
Right. I usually win.
She won the last one.
Yeah, I did.
Jay. Things you do at work.
I never.
I would jump. I work in a gym.
Oh, that's good.
Video games.
No.
Associated with money. I work with jar. With your money jar.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Things you throw away. I have jeans.
You don't throw away your jeans. You give them away.
Fine. Vehicles? I have a Jaguar.
I put a Jeep.
Kinds of dances? I would the jive.
The jerking?
Ten, software?
No.
11, a girl's name?
Yeah. Jasmine.
Jacqueline. And things to do at a party? I would jump.
I wrote jump too.
Oh shit, you sketched that wrong.
Plus I was like, for sure she'd be like jump. Like,
I was gonna write jive if you're not gonna use it, but we would have used jump too.
Yep.
Yeah. boots.
Oh, balloons. Balloons is good.
Yeah.
Boots.
Boots?
They need boots.
Alright.
Yeah.
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 Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is not sponsored by Recording, but if they want to sponsor me, that's great.
Thank you.
street name that would get you?
No.
Yeah. Oh, I did that again.
Well, oh, maybe. But I thought it was like actual street name.
Would you put?
I didn't put any.
But mine would signed.
Dougie. You thought it was like Lucky Scratch? You gonna put there?
Trying to use these scratches before. Trying to give me a photo. Nine is a jungles. I put dunkers. You actually thought of dunkers too. I put donuts though. Things to find at the grocery store, I put dunkaroos.
I put nothing.
11, ways to kill time, I would dance.
I put drinking.
She's drinking 3 times so far. And then I wrote this fish. I wrote a dart fish.
Is that actually fish?
I don't know. Let's check. I think it is. I felt like it was like
a game. I feel like it's not.
No. Oh, it's a game. Never mind. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points.
Have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We're at a tie now. We haven't had a tie yet.
Never underestimate the underdog.
Thumbs up once again, so I know you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!